ride in my '65 Thunderbird?
Ooh, I would.
Let's go for a drive.